The overall estimated drug price inflation rate for the July 2023, which includes the calendar year 2024, so January to December of 2024, is 3.42%. And the main driver of this is primarily specialty pharmaceuticals, including pediatric specialty pharmaceuticals and medications in the neurology service line, including migraine medications, as well as immunomodulators for multiple sclerosis. The total decline in remdesivir spend for our Vizient Pharmacy Program participants is ultimately due to less adults and pediatric patients being treated for COVID-19 across the country. Included inside the Pharmacy Market Outlook, this edition, we have a discussion on the end of the public health emergency that occurred in May of 2023. And inside the Pharmacy Market Outlook, we'll continue to monitor the spend for our Vizient members for remdesivir moving forward. In this edition of the Vizient Pharmacy Market Outlook, we included throughout the report numerous medications from the gene therapy class, specialty pharmaceutical class, as well as CAR T that will make their entrance in calendar year 2024 that will be of high interest. Other categories that will be of particular interest to health systems and hospitals will be around gene therapy, as well as specialty pharmaceuticals and CAR T products due to their high cost and increase in spend throughout calendar year 2024.